a racist armed police officer who has been accused of using excessive force.
Cuyahoga Falls Councilman Adam Miller says he was alarmed by the choices given students on a middle school questionnaire.
The Hispanic clergyman who is against homosexuality. I don't really understand, you know, the intent behind that.
The questionnaire distributed to students at Roberts Middle School an exercise to choose which 8 people you would save and which 4 you would leave behind.
Well, you got the accountants with the substance abuse problem. The 21-year-old female Muslim international student.
Tia Saljak's 7th grade son among those given the exercise in class.
He told me that he didn't feel comfortable putting any numbers down on it because he says he felt like he was either being racist or judgmental, and I don't raise my kids to judge others.
Councilman Miller contacted by other parents, raising his objection on Facebook.
And I think the intent was to promote diversity and discuss these topics, which is a good thing.
Right.
But I think just the actual assignment itself was where the contention was.
The questionnaire apparently wasn't generated by Cuyahoga Falls School District or by this teacher. Fox 8 News, in fact, found it on a diversity activities resource guide for the University of Houston and on a web page for Illinois Wesleyan University. And some parents think that while it may be appropriate for college students, maybe not so much in middle school.
Cuyahoga Falls Superintendent Dr. Todd Nichols tells Fox 8 he just learned about the questionnaire early Thursday and it is under investigation. Councilman Miller says he's spoken with a teacher who assigned it and describes him as remorseful.
He was very remorseful. He apologized for any concern that his parents were upset about, and he said that he was going to remove the assignment and not use it in any future dates.
In Cuyahoga Falls,